100 on me, I don't do well with 50s. You can't be my shooter, you don't got a 50. Always was first, no, I never said pick me. Pockets, they fat, look just like Missy. Been on some new, them shit sticky.
Summer finna be so crazy, bro. Like, we got a lot planned. And to start it off, I just got all my cars wrapped the same color. I've been wanting to do it for a long time, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm getting my lamb. It really started because I'm getting my lamb with the wide body kit and all that. So I just figured I might as well get all of them the same color just to see, bro. Just to see how, it started off.
What color you went with, though?
Oh, whoa. Subscribe. Three mil, bro. All right, subscribe, bro.
Subscribe, y'all.
DonHBK. If you know me, you know I love Jeep Wranglers, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I keep this old Wrangler.
We're gonna get the Jeep first.
Rubicon's one of my favorite Jeeps, so let me see what this shit looking like. Ready, so you ain't
clean. This is crazy, bro. But it's crazy, bro, no cap.
That shit like a truck. The front like a truck. No funny.
You see the stripes? I just...
The stripes. 392
little SRT on the side.
I've never seen that. I'm gonna keep it 1,000.
This is crazy. I like this.
Even simple, but different.
That's I haven't seen no Jeeps, so funny. No Jeep Wranglers with racing stripes on. Just want to do something a little different, change it up a little bit.
As far as
y'all, let me know how y'all like it though. I actually like it a lot. It's a lot of colors that I couldn't get. I couldn't get red. I couldn't get blue. I couldn't get purple. Cause Phantom and Kai got them, so. I think I did a really good job of choosing the right color. Shout out to my dog, though. Hey, I've been coming to him since.
Day one.
Day one.
I don't know about day one. Maybe day two.
Day two. I've been coming to him since day two. So, hey.
I appreciate it for real.
Hey, for sure, man. Hey, look, if y'all need y'all wrap and you in the Greenville, South Carolina area, hit up my dog, Precision Wraps, man. You know what I'm saying? So.
This don't even do it justice in here.
Oh, yeah?
Like, the flake hits so hard outside, it don't do it justice.
I see the sparkle on them. Hey, I really could have been like everybody else and got a track haul, but I really like Jeeps though. Like, if you know me, you know I really love Jeeps. And like, when I found out they had a motherf 392 Jeep, that's the best of both worlds for me, because it's like, I got a Jeep, which is my dream car.
Hey, I never seen that.
Nigga, they got a 392 engine in that
ball. Look at that shit. 392 SRT Jeep. Nigga, I never seen that.
Come on, bro. You can't beat that, bro. And besides, it's different, bro. You don't see 392 Jeeps on the road. I done seen one.
I've had this for like two and a half years.
I done seen one other 392 Jeep on the road.
I've never seen that.
My kill switch is off.
Ghost,
and my key is all the way in South Carolina right now.
Oh, he can't even drive that bitch then. That sucks. Imagine how fire.
Kill switch is all the way in South Carolina.
She look
good, right?
Shit. Yeah. I know he thirsty to drive that.
I just woke up.
Nigga matching.
My life fucked up right now. But it's
life fucked up.
It actually looked way better in person. In a few pictures, it looked way better in person. Right now, my kill switch is activated, and I didn't bring the keys to the kill switch, so I'm fucked right now. My whole life fucked up, but I just hate small ass inconveniences like this, because I wasn't prepared for it. So
crazy.
Stay prepared so you don't gotta fucking get
nigga
prepared.
Black is this nigga.
I've been waiting for this day for 2 months.
Now this is what I've been.
It's the day that all three of my cars are getting shipped to New York. Cause I'm living here now, so I might as well make myself at home. My Jeep, my Hellcat, and my Lamborghini. I haven't seen my Lamborghini in 2 months, nigga. So we receiving my cars back right now. So yeah, I'm happy.
Yo, dude, she said her hands are shaking, man. Yeah. That's the impact you had, bro.
You say that.
Fire. Nervous. He's blazing up.
Feel me?
I'm doing the right thing, but he's blazing.
Baby, you don't even make a little move of pinky, right? What are you talking about?
Pinky, all right?
That's a fact, bro. God bless you, bro. You inspire more people than you imagine, bro.
I appreciate it.
Gangsta, bro. God bless you, bro.
Hey, so unfortunately, I got all my cars shipped to the penthouse. And I don't even fucking live here no more. Ain't this, bro, it is fucked up. I'm shipping my car to another nigga crib right now. That nigga a hoe ass nigga, he a bitch ass nigga, but you fucked up for that nigga.
Oh. That's Phantom shit, bro.
This is the car. you gotta straighten it up though. You see how it's creaking a little bit? And my car rolled off of that motherfucker and it rolled somewhere else. I'ma literally go knock his ass out.
Not in New York, man. He might put you on your neck.
I got a rib.
You don't care how big you are.
I got a rib. I don't got a ridiculous bitch right now. Yep.
No, speak English.
Oh, you don't speak English?
No. They sent the nigga that don't talk English to drop a euro. He could do anything with that shit.
Okay. Nigga didn't ask me for none of my paperwork or nothing.
Look. I don't know, that's the coach. Yeah, that coach started up.
That's tough. That shit look good, though.
That's fucking God, look at it.
There's no better feeling, right?
No better feeling.
I mean, look at that thing.
He wanted that car before. He knows exactly what that shit is. He's like, oh my God.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you. This nigga just gave the keys to a stranger.
But I'm saying, look, nigga, get it. You don't talk English. Nigga could have hopped in there, skirts.
with no paperwork, no nothing.
There we go.
I don't know how to drive in New York.
The most simplest place to drive.
I don't know how to drive in New York.
Other places, the way it is, car. Everywhere else is crazy. Yeah, the easiest place.
Bro, I know this nigga is not driving my fucking Jeep. I know good and damn well this nigga not driving my fucking Jeep. Nigga, no cap. I think I just seen my shit. I've been standing right here for 2 fucking hours. Oh, never mind. It's on top. I seen that I went down the street. I thought it was driving by itself. Oh, I was finna knock his ass out. I won't say I'll knock his ass out.
Who drives in New York is different, bro.
What?
Let's find out.
ATL, my man.
I think you're good at taking him.
Oh, yeah. How you doing, boss? Hey, so look, hold. Right?
Why not?
Hold.
Right?
If we keep it in the bed, hold. Unless y'all got a better name than I should. But you know what I'm saying?
I would have
called my dog right here. Why do I do this right here when I'm talking? Next time y'all see me doing this right here.
That's that nervous shit, chat. I be doing a bunch of wild shit too when I'm on it. I don't know why.
While I'm talking, say, dude, stop swinging your arms. I think I'm gonna call my black ghost. Only thing I can goddamn think of is Green Lantern for real. I got Hulk, I got Green Lantern right here. Hey, I feel like I'm moving to New York permanently. The whole time, I'm only here for 2 months, bro. Shit look good though. What's going on, bro?
That's my lounge truck right there.
Hey, look, it's 2 in the morning. What time it is? It's 3. It's 3 in the morning, and you can actually leave. This has been one of the longest days of the summer, bro. Like, we just got back from Washington, D.C., and we done spent the whole day standing up, receiving calls, waiting on all 3 of my cars to get shipped.
I got it. I want to see
it. It is 3 in the morning. Lee, what time did we start this process?
We landed at 10 a.m. We got up at what? Fucking 11 for 12 o'clock?
Yeah. I've been up all day receiving calls. 3 calls.
Getting since
noon. Getting lied to. Day, all type of shit, bro. Like, nigga, no cap. This better be the best call of all time. Hey, no cap. This don't even look like the same fucking. Don't even look like the same fucking car, nigga. But this shit look way bigger and like. Hey, back this motherfucker up, OG.
He threw that wide body kit on that bitch, chat. Oh my fucking God.
Hey, no cap.
Rims.
Worth the wait.
Look at the.
This is worth the wait. What the fuck?
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You gotta see the front of that bitch just like that.
Oh, hey, no cap. Worth the wait. This is worth the wait. What the fuck?
Woo!
Man, this goddamn Dr. Doom, man.
I feel happy for him, man.
Dr. Doom, bro, no cap.
Like,
that shit was just regular plain-ass silver when you brought it in.
My shit, I'm going to have one real soon, y'all. I'm going to tweet. I'm going to have one of them real soon.
It's your car seat in one
piece. Appreciate that, OG.
Thank you, man.
You get a foot?
I'm saying, look at that shit.
Nigga, look at that shit. Nigga, don't care.
I'm fucking speechless right now, nigga. Like, check.
Like, that shit,
let me know what the fuck I should name the car. Nigga, Dr. Doom is stuck in my head.
Why not?
It's 3 in the morning. The drop off complete. We need to take our ass to sleep. We got shit to do in the morning.
Check. I don't think y'all understand, though. No care. Thursday, we was in New York. Thursday, we finished up the video. Yeah, Friday, DreamCon. Saturday, DreamCon. Sunday morning at 5 in the morning, had to catch a flight to Washington, D.C. for Broccoli City. And then at 5 in the morning again, we had to catch another flight.
I ran it out.
I go to sleep, man. We'll see y'all there tomorrow.
I'd have booked a jet to get back home.
Right there, man. Look at that thing right there, Waleed. I got a ridiculous whip. I got a ridiculous. It ain't not clean, my fucking.
Yeah, I want 3 of them going on.
See, the good thing about me is I don't got any problems. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm compassionate and understanding. You know, you ever want to have a great friend like me who understands that, like, it's life, mistakes will be made? Well, that's it. It's me. I'm your guy. I'm your fucking guy.
Yeah, that shit. Woo!
Fucking hard at work. I'm a grown ass man.
Real nigga.
I appreciate that, OG. Taking this shit one day at a time, man. Day by day, man. Building this shit by brick by brick. I'm trying to tell motherfuckers, bro, this type of shit don't happen overnight, bro. Never do. Never will. You know how lucky you gonna get this shit happen overnight for you, bro? Just like this shit right here was not built overnight, bro.
Everybody
took us years
your part,
to get
where
we at.
Everybody play that game.
And we still
part.
Got a long way to fucking go. Just had them fashion TikTok niggas be.
I love this smile.
It's a lot of people standing around just watching me take pictures, which is fine.
In New York, my boy enjoy that.
Hey, I'm thinking about getting another car. I just don't know what car to get. Cause like, I got 3 already, but I always wanted a cyber truck. But then, man,
living
everybody
life,
got
man. Niggas having car
that
trouble.
Shit down.
Niggas
so I was thinking about a cyber truck, a Porsche, or a motherfucking Corvette. Shit, if this video get 200,000, nigga, this video get 200,000, I get either a Porsche or a Corvette. Let me know though. Hey, all my cars, it's like I'm a fucking villain right now.
I can't wait to
Hey, nah, I appreciate y'all, man. Hey, none of this shit would even be possible, man.
Real
y'all
soon.
Just watching this shit right now. Hey, nah, make sure y'all like on the video, though, man. Subscribe. We finna hit 3 million, nigga, after this video right here. So make sure you subscribe. I did shit at the perfect time. Make sure y'all like the video up, man. Subscribe, comment. Y'all have a good one, man.
This shit so fucking
look at the stars in the roof.
Like, this is my car, bro. Work hard for this shit, nigga.
The stars
in my shit. Can y'all see the stars in my shit? From where y'all sitting right now? Y'all let me know which one y'all favorite. Me personally, I think I still like my Jeep the favorite.
You lying.
I still like my Jeep the best.
Ain't no way.
I don't know. This is my favorite car of all time.
Ain't no way. Fuck out of here. Look.
It's definitely this Lamb chop right here.
Whoa, man. Ain't no way. You hear me now? You hear that? I'd have been cutting up every curl.
So look, everything that I got done to the Lamb so far, wide body kit, you know what I'm saying?
That.
I got the route, carbon fiber spoiler, you know what I'm saying? Carbon fiber hood, side skirts, built.
That shit like 500. That shit got like 500.
Stars in that motherfucker.
Yeah, that shit got like 500.
You! Chill! Hey!
Fuck with it.
Hey,
I'll
nah,
fuck
no
with
kind of shit.
You should eat. That was W. Them cars fire. He definitely got the best cars out of AMP right now. No bullshit.
It's lit. Like Milwaukee, walk, get bucks. Ooh, buck. When I feel litty, baby, I'm the man. W's up. We them niggas winning in the city. Spent a bag on a bad bitch. Had to treat a good.